Everyone, and welcome back to You Can Call Me Joshua. This is the fourth travel diary video. In my last video, I explained that me and my family were spending our last day at the horse ranch in Canada, spending time with the horses and hanging out with the owners, Daryl and Amanda. If you haven't seen my last video, I suggest watching that before watching this. The date is Thursday, September 21st, 2017, and the time is 11:45. Currently, I am in Seattle, Washington, in the beautiful, wondrous Worldmark Cameron. Again, so far we have stayed here for one day, but soon we're going to be taking a road trip over to Portland in Oregon. Our plan for this year is we're going to take a road trip from Seattle, Washington, all the way to New York, where we're going to start our trip in December in Europe. So Portland is our first stop. So here's a quick clip of my journey to Portland. We are beginning our drive to Portland. Just left the city of Seattle and now we are on the highway, and it's about a 3-hour drive to Portland from here, so here we go. So we've been driving for about an hour and 30 minutes, and now we're going to pit stop at a coffee shop. So, yep. It's a nice little town here. Alright. Feels good to stretch my legs.
Yep.
So it'll be another hour and 15 minutes to Portland. Let's do it! So we stopped for gas. But soon we'll get back on the road. Just 40 minutes before we get to Portland. Almost there.
Huh?
getting close.
Oh, you are.
We're here.
This is it. We are now in Portland, Oregon. Thank you very much for watching. You can click over here to see my last travel diary video. And you can click over here to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Goodbye.